Hello, Wonder What Reacts. My name is Simon Miller, the man millions of miles away is...
It's the Distant Prophet on a Friday night.
Distant Prophet on Friday night. We're doing a bunch of Skype reactions because too many songs came out. We're like, screw it.
We'd already done one today. It's
a Skype weekend. But if you've never watched Rock Reacts before, this is not our usual setup. But sometimes we live far away and we got to react to music before the internet just eats it all up. Lil Nas X will be out there. As John says, Slipknot is out there. And we're about to do Tyler Earthquake.
Yes.
Earth. That's interesting.
Yeah. So obviously his new album dropped today as we're recording Igor. I know people are going to go, react to the whole album. But it's like, we can't just sit here and react to the whole album on Skype.
No, nobody would want that anyway. That'd be awful.
And also, Tyler did actually release a statement saying, the first time you listen to this album, please don't pause it. Listen to it in its entirety. He's contradicted releasing a video. But maybe. But to be fair, he has given it space between the album coming out and the video coming out. So, you know, we're doing our best here, Tyler. We're doing our best.
It's all
from a place of love. So,
and given that it is Tyler, I'm expecting it to be nuts.
Yes, I mean, what an amazing artist he is. So I'm very interested in to see what he's come up with next.
Absolutely, you never know what he's going to bring. Love it.
Exactly. This one, also, we put out a tweet saying which one should we do, and this one was like, if not the most requested, it was certainly in the top two, so it all works out.
There we go. Works out. All right, let's do it. Earthquake, it. Tyler. Yeah.
3, 2, and 1.
White on set, please.
So we do.
I know, yeah, I was about to say. Very familiar.
Well, good evening, and welcome to the half an hour with Pearl Edwards. I am Pearl. It is lovely to be here. We have a special guest that I'm excited to have onto our show today. What is your name? You're wonderful to gaze at. You have the friendliest hair I've ever seen in my life. The color is...
He's got He-Man's haircut.
It really does.
Yeah.
Like Dennis the Menace. Like, it's just so crazy.
Is spectacular. We're so glad you are here. You are a performer, I understand. What is it exactly that you do?
Yes.
If you could, during your performance, do your best to not smoke any cigarettes or anything that smokes or lights fire, I would like that because that's dangerous. And I am actually allergic to the smoke from fire. Thank you.
What is going on?
Thank you.
For real this time.
Banger,
yeah.
In terms of just sort of like melody and that sort of epic nature and stuff. That's not what I was expecting at all. Like, it's really big. Do you know what I mean? I don't know what that means, mm-hmm. But it's like, there's not a lot going on, but it's still massive.
Yeah. Well, yeah, the production's amazing, right?
So, yeah. You
know, sounds, I mean, it has that kind of, when Outkast do them more melodic stuff, when they went
into
his side of Speaker Box. It sounds a bit like that as well, and like it would have been so weird to hear this and have an opinion on it and see this video. Obviously, we're doing both at the same time because it's hilarious.
It's just nuts, and it's got like an 8880 synth vibe to it as well, which I was not expecting before we push play.
No.
But yeah, there's a right kind of 180 between the video and what he's singing, but that's why I kind of like it.
Yeah.
Again, we did Lil Nas X. I don't know what will go up first, but whatever. The approach to having fun videos right now is doing a lot for me. I appreciate
absolutely.
It.
Yeah, And we said this on a video that's not out yet, but how the hell, Odd Future, I mean, what happened? What was in the water when they came together? What ridiculous, absolutely ridiculous.
Who has a clue? This is crazy.
Right now, I don't know if he's going to appear in the video, but I'd heard this song had Playboi Carti on it, so I'm assuming this is his bit. Sounds like it. Unintelligible.
I like the melody of it. I give it that much. Yeah. I didn't really pay attention to what he was saying. I'm not going to lie. I enjoyed the atmosphere.
I think I could listen to it 1,000 times and not know what he's saying, but I guess that's the point.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, it sounds good.
The whole thing is just great. Like I say, it's really well produced. It's really well put together. And it's really nice on that hook as well. You're my earthquake. Oh, it's really good. It's really, really, really addictive. He's mad. That lyric was super powerful as well. Like, don't leave, it's my fault. Yeah. Like, oh man, yeah, right in the kisser.
Dude, all I want to do is hear that album now.
Yeah, well, that video was nuts.
It was.
And it's crazy because the song, I think, is brilliant. I need to go through it again without the video, but the video is so distracting. I'm like, oh my gosh. Who was the woman? Why did he set everything on fire? Why was he also the fireman? Why did he burn? There's so many questions. I'm sure there's answers to all of it.
Yeah. Awesome. I just love the fact that artists like him exist, and him specifically.
His name is perfect.
Yeah, we still need to go back and do some of his older stuff as well. We did stuff off the last album. I've listened to that one on my channel as well. So we need to go back and do some of the older stuff. And we actually said we were going to go and do some Odd Future as well. Go all the way back.
Yeah, we will. We'll do it all. I find him fascinating. I don't think he'd be one of these guys. I bet there's some tracks I just don't get at all. In fact, we've done some stuff like that. But I respect him for doing it.
You need artists like that, though.
100%. You got to challenge. You got to challenge me. Exactly. And when you do hit like this one did, it's otherworldly. It's proper top tier stuff. So
yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he's great. He's an interesting cat. I like him a lot. Right. Like the video. Share the video. Subscribe to Rock Reacts. Patreon.com/RockReacts. How you can support us. What else? Twitter, Instagram. Go like, follow, do all that kind of stuff. And go watch more videos. See how we usually react to stuff. This isn't usually the way.
No, they're becoming more common, but we make it work because we're the fucking best.
That's what we do. Hardest working channel in the game here on a Friday night, smashing down the reactions.
It is there. It's well after 10 p.m. We've been working all day. This is what we do.
Got to get done. Got to get done. So give us go watch some other videos and just enjoy the Rock Reacts journey.
Yep. All right. Peace out.